Sentencing is now set for Monday for the man convicted of killing a 7-year-old girl near Phipps Plaza. Earlier this month now, Daquan Reed was found guilty by a Fulton County jury on all 8 counts of felony charges. And this is tied to an incident in December of 2020 when Reed fired a gun several times and one of those bullets hitting young Kennedy Maxie in the head.